Welcome to Die.3D YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how to fix 3D printer XYZ axis homing problem in Marlin 1.1.9. Recently, I updated my MKS GEN L board with Marlin 1.1.9. Then this problem started. When I'm trying to home each axis, it's moving in opposite direction. It is supposed to move in this direction, but it's moving in opposite direction. Same thing is happening for Y and Z axis. It is moving in opposite direction. Y axis should go backward, but it's coming forward. Same thing is happening for Z axis. It's supposed to go downward, but it's going upward. Apart from this, everything is working fine. I mean, moving in individual axis, the motor direction is correct. Only problem is homing direction. Let's jump into the Marlin firmware file to fix this problem. This is my Marlin configuration file. Here you can see the version. It is 1.1.9. I already customized this file with my setup. I am using MKS GEN L board with touchscreen and also RipRap full graphics controller, and I'm using E3D V6 extruder, etc. I will scroll down now so you can see some of my settings. So here you can see the baud rate, and it is suitable for my MKS GEN L version 1.0. And here you can see the motherboard. It's little different than yours maybe, because I changed this because I need some extra options like LEDs and case fans. So that's the reason I changed the configuration. So in the end you can see EFF. So you can use one extruder and two fans. So I am using this configuration to control my LEDs and my case fan. So, and you can see here I am using one extruder. I will scroll down to show my thermistor settings. In thermal settings, here you can see different types of thermistors. So I am using number 11 thermistor. So you can see that is 100k beta 3950 thermistor. So based on yours, you can select a particular thermistor. Okay, it depends on what kind of extruder you are using. In find, type DIR and search for it. So it will take you to stepper motor direction related settings. So you can see here, it will take you to direction related settings. So here you can see, here you can change each motor, mean each axis related stepper motor direction. If the direction is wrong, change this to true. If the direction is correct, keep it as it is. So like that, for each axis you just check it whether it is moving in correct direction or not. If it is not moving in correct direction, change this to true. So this is where you can change your motor directions. When I have this problem in the internet, I've been looking for solutions. So I searched into different forums and Google for the solutions. So yeah, everybody is talking about the motor direction and all. So in my case, motor direction is correct. Finally, I found solution in this forum where they are discussing about a similar problem like mine. They said like, find this line in your firmware, set to true to invert the logic of ENDSTOP. I copied this line and searched in my firmware configuration file. So this is where you need to change your ENDSTOP logic. Like if you have problem in only one particular axis, change only that particular axis, set to true. But in my case, I have problem in three axis, x, y, z axis. So I need to change for x, y, z axis from false to true. After changing that false to true, I will upload this into my MKS GEN L motherboard. I connected my motherboard and I clicked on upload. So wait for uploading. Once it is done, we can check whether it is working or not. So uploading completed. So now let's check whether it's working or not. Let's see now homing is working properly or not. Finally, homing is working fine. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe and like this video. Thank you.